from Anderson to Kokomo, from Columbus to Center Grove, that huge district. Wow. Kids are going back, and it looks like for some of them it's going to be going back in the rain, although we're hoping that the rain is gone before we start school. But I want to remind you, 465, I-70 West, that overturned semi has caused a real problem on that side of town, so you'll want to keep that in mind. That's not far from the old airport near Sam Jones. All right. Let's show you radar, and I know some of you woke up this morning to the flash of lightning and the roar of some thunder. The thunder is gone and the lightning right now, but I'm not saying that's going to be totally gone this morning. I think we still will have some thunderstorms. Sheridan over to Noblesville on 31-37, all wet. The I-69 corridor from Fishers into the city, actually from LaPel into the city, is wet. Broad Ripple, you're getting wet. Downtown Indy, we're seeing some light rain. Martinsville over to Morgantown, down towards the IU campus, all rain this morning. It has stopped raining at the airport, but there's a lot of drizzle just nearby. 67 right now. That dew point very high at 64, so it's another sticky day that we'll be experiencing with a high in the mid-80s, pop-up thunderstorms, and a slow humidity rise. And yes, we will have thunderstorms on Thursday. Now, for back to school, it looks like by 9 a.m. a lot of the rain is gone but comes back this afternoon, and we'll see this big jump in temperatures as well. Now, tonight, we're wrapping things up at the State Museum for Canal Night. It is free between 6 and 8 p.m. They have game night out there. You can go into the museum, just have a good time. And it looks like we'll have thunderstorms for the beginning of that. And let me show you what I mean. The total accumulation, if you count today and then into Thursday, probably a half an inch to an inch of rain. And here we go with what things look like. I'm showing you the broad view of things here. This is 6:30 in the morning. So on the show, we'll still have some rain. By 2:30, this rain starts to come back. Remember yesterday we had a couple of severe thunderstorm warnings right after 2 o'clock? We could do it again today. I'm not guaranteeing there'll be warnings or watches, but there will be rain and some scattered showers and thunderstorms throughout central Indiana. This is at midnight. Now let's show you what Thursday looks like. By 1 p.m., we're pretty much okay. This front's coming in, and this is going to draw moisture up. So Thursday, a really wet day. This is 8:30 tomorrow night with still lingering rain. This is 7 o'clock in the morning. Remember, the state fair opens later on in the morning, and that rain should be out of here by noon, and then cooler, drier air moving in, and it's going to be a fabulous weekend. Today, sun and clouds, storms around 86 for a high. We'll go 86 again tomorrow. Then on Friday, rain in the morning, then a beautiful afternoon, only 74. And the first weekend of the fair, you can't get better than that. 76 Saturday, and Naomi and Ben, 78 on Sunday.